Yo, what is up, Call of Duty family, YouTube family, and anything fucking else that you want to relate to being a family a part of, but I'm fatherless, and we're going to get into this video right here. Alright, man, there's going to be songs, there's going to be like music in here, but no, I'm not doing, there's no copyrighted intended, this goes to all the rightful owners of the songs. Just throwing that shit out there, but if I get hit with some copyrighted shit, it's only gonna be for monetizing shit. It's not. It's just money. I don't make money. I got like 3 cents to my name on YouTube. I give a shit about money. This is strictly to my fucking followers, fans, or whatever the fuck. I don't even think I got a fan. I have a fucking fan. X dead mouse. That's my fucking fan. I love you, dude. Love you, dude. But I got a new favorite YouTuber. Not top favorite. I got a top favorite YouTubers. And Duke the Killer is at the top. That nigga is dead out. Funny as fuck. I'm gonna leave y'all his freaking just username right now. Right here. Right there. You saw it. There you go. But I'm gonna throw some songs in here. And I'm gonna hit you with some music right about now, but not right now, when I get done talking. But I will talk to you after this gameplay. Look at that nigga. Peace, I'll be right back.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool, and when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it was something to do. I'm living out in LA, I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know a sad soul. Sad soul, darling, all I know are sad souls, sad souls. Of a pop song people forgot, and I can't keep a girl, no, cause as soon as the sun comes up, I cut them all loose and work's my excuse, but the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know sad souls, sad souls, darling. All I know are sad souls, sad souls. I know a sad soul.
just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
Woo! Yeah. I don't need a hand to hold. Even when the night is cold, I got that fire in my soul.
And as far as I can see, I just need privacy. Plus a whole lot of tree, fuck all this modesty. I just need space to do me, get away what they're trying to see. A Stella Maxwell right beside of me. A Ferrari, I'm buying three. A closet of Saint Laurent, get what I want when I want. Cause this hunger is driving me, yeah. I just need to be alone, I just need to be at home. Understand what I'm speaking on, if time is money, I need a loan. But regardless, I'll always keep keeping on. Fuck fake friends, we don't take L's, we just make M's. While y'all follow, we just make trends. I'm right back to work when that break ends, yeah.
Just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Got me for life.
Woo!
Yeah.
I don't need a hand to hold. Even when the night is cold, I got that fire in my soul. I'm anxious. I'm trying to be cool, but I may just go apeshit. Say fuck y'all to all of y'all faces. It changes though now that I'm famous. Everyone knows how this lifestyle is dangerous. But I love it, the rush is amazing. Celebrate nightly and everyone rages. I found how to cope with my anger. I'm swimming in money, swimming in liquor. My liver is muddy, but it's all good. I'm still sipping this bubbly. This shit is lovely. This shit ain't random, I didn't get lucky. Made it right here cause I'm sick with it, Cuddy. They all take the money for granted, but don't wanna work for it. Tell me now, isn't it funny?
So what do you think of the music? What did you think of the gameplay so far? As you can see, that triple hellstorm shit was hot, bro. Like, I was flipping out this whole gameplay. Like, It was Monday after tennis practice. I was talking to my boy Watts. Shout out to the man, ICJ. But we were talking, and while I was playing on his house, he doesn't have really good internet. So I played against bots, and I went 48-8. He said, dude, imagine if you went 48-8 in a real game. And I was like, that should be hype. He was like, hell yeah. And I went 47-7. That is crazy. And that's like, when was this? This gameplay was last night, so it was Tuesday. Shit. And he asked me beforehand, like, when was I uploading another YouTube video, like, during tennis practice, like, before. I was like, man, I don't know. I felt like uploading one Sunday night, but I didn't really know. Well, here you go, Watts. This is dedicated to you, bro. Hope you enjoyed everything that I did. This shit was crazy. I'm not even gonna lie. I got fucked over a few Hellstorm missiles. You probably already know. But it's crazy. It's like one of my best games. You can see I end the game with this shit right here. This three-piece with the freaking lightness. Right, look at this. Just devastating right here. Jeez. They didn't stand a chance. Didn't stand a chance. But yeah, I guess we're going to wrap this video around here. Thank you for watching, bro. Drop a like for support. Comment if you felt like it was dope enough to do it. And subscribe, man.